So my name is Evany Rosen, and my character's name is Emerald Goldenbraid, but frequently goes by Em. And she's also the Mysticon Knight. So Em is sort of the heart of the group, if that makes sense. Not in that she's the most important, but just in that she has the most heart. She really wears her heart on her sleeve. The big joke of Em is that she's constantly apologizing.
So sorry.
Nothing like me in real life, sorry. She is the knight, so she's really the defender in a way. She always she has a magical shield and sword, and she comes from this kind of dwarven community that's really, she gets a mech suit, which they use to break boulders and stuff, but it's very Ripley and Aliens. It's very cool when she puts that on. And she kind of has the tender soul of the group. Oh, there's so many things about Em that I love. She's a bit of a spaz, which I love about her. She's just a bit of a mess, but always does the right thing and always wants to do good. And often in her efforts to do that, kind of trips herself up, which is a real charming quality and one we don't get to see a lot in girl characters, I think. So that's really exciting, and I can certainly identify with it. And she also just has a really bold haircut I would never go for in real life, so it's fun to get to kind of live vicariously through her undercut. Oh, there's so many things to love about this series. It was a really, really fun show to work on, and Sean Jara, who created the show, has just a crazy mind, and it's such a full, rich world.